We're very excited to see all the purchases here at Aquarevo's Builder Expo today. Our purchasers have actually embraced our initiatives and are very excited to come along today to learn about all of the great product that we've actually got on offer from a selection of our builders.
The builders have been fantastic to look at their designs of their houses and then modify them accordingly to suit the sustainability initiatives that we're having at Aquarevo, so we're very pleased about that.
Designing our products to suit the Aquarevo project was actually a really streamlined process. We sat down with Villawood and South East Water and Oliver Hume, and they educated us all about what we had to do and how we had to go about it.
They were engaging, and we were able to get quick solutions as well to something that could have been quite technical.
We looked at a design that would be popular for families, along with having enough space to have the water tank and also the hot water service.
Anything that we can do to create smarter homes for people, you know, I think we need to keep pushing that.
And I'd like to see this become the future of sustainable development, you know, in Victoria and Australia.
The environment initiatives that they're offering here was something we really wanted to be a part of, and anything that's good for the environment is good for us.